Hey, Seth.
How are you?
How's it going, man?
It's going.
Cool. Now, you came out here a little bit a while back. And
Actually, it was in Pennsylvania like 20 years ago. I tried to do this once. I got all geared up, went out, went through the training.
And what happened?
It was cloudy out. We waited about 5 hours to go up. Never made it. They gave us a rain check, and I never made it back.
So never made it back.
20 years later.
So you brought the rain with you again, but it looks like you're about to get to go jump.
It looks like I'm finally about to get that clearance.
Yeah, we get some blue skies right over there. About to go. This is the first time, right?
This is the first time.
All right. First and last, or?
We'll see.
Yep.
We'll see. Ask me in 20
right.
minutes.
You brought some people with you, right?
I did.
All right.
Did.
Who's these peeps?
We got Dande and Lisa and Fernando.
Right
Joe
on.
Joe actually jumped. He made it before the
rain
started.
You got it in before the rain started, huh? All right. A couple minutes. Going to put you on a plane, right. Take you up to altitude, give you a nice little shove out the door, give you the time of your life that you've been waiting 20 years for.
Let's do it.
Ready to go?
I'm ready.
Let's do it, man.
Yeah.
Nice job, man. Have a good time up there?
Fucking awesome.
Nice. You want to get a picture of the guy who just saved your life?
Oh, yeah, right up here.
Nice.